Hey guys, my name's Ryan, and this is my video for the Mizuno Prophecy. Let's go back in time a little bit, shall we? And I'll see if I can make you smile a little bit.
What would you do if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song. I will try not to sing out of key. Yeah. Oh, baby, how do I have a little help? All I need is my baby.
The summer was almost over. I knew back to school talk was coming soon.
Kevin, are you excited to get back to school?
Good old mom, right on cue. You need a new pair of shoes for gym class? I really wanted a new pair of Mizunos.
Yeah, I mean, I guess so.
We got you some new shoes. Try not to ruin them, okay? They were amazing. Gorgeous, so light. And from that moment, I was running. The fit was perfect, the forefoot snug, and the heel held in place. It was everything I had heard a Mizuno could be. The cushioning was impressive, and the transition was quicker and more efficient than ever. I was having fun in a shoe. Quick and stable, I was ready. I was going to have to break it to win. I love this shoe.
Guys, this is a great shoe. And I think it's going to do really well for you guys. I kind of hope to debut it in October in Osaka myself, but I'll leave that up to you guys. And the stars. Have a good day, guys. See ya.